Hi, this is Dr. Elk with the Elk Institute for Psychological Health and Performance here at Day 2 of the Combat Wounded Veteran Challenge 2014 sailing trip to the Dry Tortugas. Behind me is Fort Jefferson. We're going to be exploring there today, and we'll be anchored out at night here as we go tomorrow on to do some more snorkeling, fishing, and getting to know a little bit more about PTSD, TBI, and prosthetics and orthotics. Thank you for supporting our vets, and please stay tuned for updates on the Combat Wounded Veteran Challenge Facebook page, as well as mine, Dr. Elk at the Elk Institute of Health and